Hi. Okay, today I'm going to share with all of you how to prepare, okay, crunchy caramel almond cookies. Okay, so now let us check the ingredients needed. Okay, put 1 cup of sliced almond, and then 1 cup mixture of sunflower kernel and pumpkin seed, and 1 cup of golden florentine. Okay, then allow them mix together. Okay, put all the mix on a parchment paper, and then make sure the mix are flat. Sprinkle the black sesame seed. Okay, bake all the mix about 20 minutes at 170 degrees Celsius. Okay, when the florentine melt, okay, take out the mix and then allow them to cool about 1 minute. Okay, then guys, you need to cut the cookies. Okay, that's all guys. Thank you. Satu hari di hari raya.